Baltimore has shut down its problem-plagued bike share program. Instead, our media partner, the Baltimore Sun, reports the city has opted for a pilot program with two companies offering dockless scooters and bikes. Under this partnership, Bird and Lime can each place 1,000 of their dockless vehicles on streets for 6 months with no cost to the city. Let's check